Today I made another one of my Lego creations. So last week I asked you to comment down below what something that you wanted me to make. And Inben asked me to make a train, so I made a subway train station. Ta-da!
All aboard!
Chugga, 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 chugga.
All aboard the choo-choo train, all aboard the choo-choo train, all aboard the choo-choo train, all aboard, all aboard,
choo-choo!
All aboard, all aboard. Coming down the track,
clickety-clack.
Coming down the track, clickety-clack, clack. Coming down the track,
clickety-clack, clickety-clack, clickety-clack.
Chugga, chugga, choo, chugga, chugga, choo-choo. Chugga, chugga, choo, chugga, chugga, choo. Chugga, chugga, choo, chugga, chugga, choo, choo. Chugga, choo, chugga, choo.
I'll explain all the parts. So first, this is what they wait, the people. This is a level crossing with the sensor. This is a real subway and with a train and a Polar Express train with lots of gifts. So let's start the subway. First, I wrote subway on the top of here. And first, they come in, they put their coin inside the hole, and then they select on this display, they select what they need, and their ticket comes out of here. The bottom. And if there's any problem, they just go to the customer service and ask the person sitting inside. And then they come over to this machine and they put their ticket inside here. And if it is valid, the light will shine. And then they will go inside the turnstile that only allows one person, and then come on this side. And they'll walk down these lovely steps and come over here and wait for their train. And if they want, they could sit down. Now I will make the train move using this switch. Oops. Okay, so this, it goes to this. First, the train comes to this stop with two people waiting, a traffic light, two seats, and a lamp with a clock on it. And now I am going to run it more. Okay, so the train sends the sensor right here, like that, and the crossing comes down like this and doesn't let any of the cars come through, so they'll get hit by the train. That's all. So if you want anything else you want me to make, you could just comment down below. And bye.